Hi there, I'm Randall Mitchell, and I'm about to show you Real Spring Housing Development in Valsain. This 408-unit housing development was once a stalled Unicott project started in 2005. We have now transferred the project to the HDC, and it was restarted in August 2017. The HDC is excited with the restart of this development, as many jobs will be created along the east-west corridor, and 408 families will enjoy safe, secure, and affordable shelter in this community. The HDC can't wait to welcome you home. Providing affordable and comfortable living.